Hi, this is a Steinberger XQ5 made in Tennessee by Steinberger in 1996 and a Sadowsky preamp with active passive in the tone switch. Okay, and volume blend and a two-band preamp, high and basses in a stacked knob. Okay, that's the sound. First, the booth pickups mode in passive mode, all open tone. Okay, now neck pickup, all open tone and passive mode. Pickup, passive mode, and all open tone. Closed tone, half closed tone, closed tone in fingering mode. Active mode, flat and booth pickups. High boosted and bass boosted. Okay. Works both in passive mode and active mode. Okay, and now slap in active mode, both pickups and high boost and bass boost, lightly.